Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can reuse part of an existing path in Photoshop to create a new shape or whatever you need to do. Okay, firstly, I want to mention I'm a complete beginner in Photoshop, but needed this particular feature and was unable to find online a really good way to do it. I found something here. I will put this link in the description, but yeah, it was a bit too complicated. So by chance, I found my own way. Here in paths tab, you already have your initial path that we can see selected in here, and you simply press Alt button. This is a Windows computer, so you press on the Alt key on your keyboard and drag this thing down, or sorry, it seems that only works in layers, my bad. So you right click on this thing and click on duplicate path. You give it whatever name you want, then you have it directly selected. And what I was first trying was to simply remove like these points, but as you can see, that does not really help me in what I need, because the line and the contour still stays closed. And what you actually need to do is click on the line itself and then click delete on your keyboard, or press delete actually. And as you can see, you can open your contour and then you simply go to point, press delete, point, press delete, and you will delete as much as you want. For me, I want just to reuse part of this path. I think, somewhere around here, and continue with it and select the outside of this whole thing. So I still need to do a bit of deleting. As you can see, we connected it with the old one. Yeah, it's a bit weird because let's see if I can do it like this, and now it should continue. Yeah, now it's continuing it by itself. And I will go obviously all around, zoom in a bit better. This is quite rough what I'm doing here. And go all around and close it probably somewhere around here. So I still need to delete a bunch of points. But the idea is that you can reuse as much as you need or want from your old path and create a new one. And at this point, you have the original one and you have the one that you are working on now. And you can create a new mask or whatever you need to do. And we are just at the end, and you simply connect the last two dots together and we have a closed path. And that's it. Initial one, the one where we used part of the initial one. So yeah, that's about it. Hope this video helps you. In which case, please give it a like. Check out my other non-Photoshop related videos, because again, I'm a complete beginner in this thing. But hey, I hope I could help at least one person out there with this video. And yeah, as always, see you in the next one. And I just realized I have another little leg for this thing right here that I should select. It was black on black almost, and I didn't see it up until now. So yeah, that's that. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one. Bye.